Just went to get something to eat, man. Well, I went and made breakfast. It'd be early sometimes. Like, sometimes when I get home, it'd be, like, crazy early. Hence why I have on the rope. You know what I'm saying? I'm one of those guys. Like, if you come to my crib at a certain time, or if you hit me up or whatever, even if I'm live streaming, you might catch me in a robe, man. Catch me in a straight-up robe, chilling. You know what I'm saying? Looking like a mob boss. You feel me? But yeah, man, we'll get back to it, man. I'm really starting to get addicted to this game. Like, really. Just because it's like, how do I say it? It's like rhythm. I guess that's what you would call it. So because of that, you know, I'm just locked in. Like, I want to keep going, keep rolling, whatever. So let's just get right to it. Let's switch over real quick. Okay, so I don't know if y'all heard me when I said this, but I think this right here is part 5, right? So maybe around I'm gonna make it to around the time that I post part 5, I'm gonna start posting this video, this game. The issue is I'm terrified. They said this game is still one of the scariest games out there, and I've been terrified to even take a look at it. So we'll just really see what happens. You know what I mean? Is this the one? Okay. Yeah, we'll just see what happens. But just keep that in mind. By the time you see part 5, you should see that game out there.
Welcome.
Ooh, did I already buy? I did.
Hard times, mate.
Oh, wait a minute.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
Look, there's a statue up there.
Where? Where? Oh, up here? What's up? Yeah, you're right. Oh shit. Damn, what is that called? It's
There's a symbol on the wall.
there's a anime I watch right now, and damn, what is it? The dude has a really strong familiar, and his familiar be just killing the motherfuckers too. Rats have infested. Okay, so I need to kill the rats before it's too late. Okay, this area is cleared up. Nothing.
Won't open.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
I want to see what's over here, though. It's real fast. What the fuck? Do I even want to go in here?
You don't get carsick or anything, do you?
You're about to find out.
Man, I really hope I didn't just do this for no reason when I could have inspected that whole building.
I think we made it.
Wait, what? Oh, shit. So there's other areas. Okay. Wait. What the fuck? How is that even over there?
Come on.
Okay. Hey, this is it.
My bad, y'all. All right, babe. That's cool.
Hello, stranger.
So, for the most part,
statue of some snakes. Huh. A dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Why not? And what if they actually bring the food?
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
Okay. Is there a clue in that? This one.
Huh. Nothing's happening.
Oh! two spoons on the bowl. Two. Okay, got it. two. This
Ashley.
One.
Hey.
Okay. I like it when she does that.
We gotta be missing something.
Oh, there's no bread on that one. Oh, I had it right. Maybe. Or is mine's wrong?
Have a seat.
Okay.
Yeah, there's two tubes. Is there a glass right there? Oh, I was at the wrong spot the whole time.
Leon!
Looks like we figured it out. Give me some space.
Yeah, because okay. you breathing in my ear is just getting fucking annoying. Oh, I did not know I had that much health gone. I got 7. No. I have nothing in reserve. But I only got 1, though. How many bullets do I have? 7? It.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Okay.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Stop it. Like, if you want me to smash, just say that. You know what I mean? I'm going to tell you, fam. I feel like I'm the cheek thief. Because I don't see the problem of, like, admitting that you want to smash. You know what I mean? Just my opinion. I feel like maybe I'm from a different time period sometimes. Yeah. Yeah, I mean. Yes. I don't see that thing. I don't want nothing to pop out on me, though.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful.
What the fuck? Blues. Oh, that's just these two. Wait, don't I have a flashbang? I do. You gotta be kidding me. Check your man.
Ashley, it's okay. Just stay safe.
Steel? God damn. God damn.
Yeah.
Nighty night. Nights.
Okay.
My hero. You sure?
She didn't even hesitate to jump in that thing, what?
You're all right. You're not burned, are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
I always wonder, right, what happens if this dude would win Dolo? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, how is he getting the help to even navigate through this shit? I wonder, should...
You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Fuck is that? Yeah, I ain't putting none of these joints on it until the last second. Like, I feel like the moment I put one in, it's gonna amp up the whole damn room or whatever. Like, you know, dude's gonna be walking around slaying shit. Like, nah. I'll wait and put them shits on all at the same time. Wait. Just gotta make sure I'm strapped. Was that the one I needed? No. I don't trust that.
Won't open.
Bitch.
Watch out!
Fam thought shit was sweet. Like, nah, bitch, I'm throwing grenades up there to you immediately. I will not be sitting here fighting these overpowered, whatever these fucking things are when you transform them. Like, I ain't doing that, fam. Yeah, see, they wanted me to have a big fight. You can tell. Shotgun shields. I got four. Get this dude up close. So for the most part, it's just a regular ass dude that's mutated. Okay, I'm getting it. Sounded like something moved. Damn. Is something coming? You see what I mean? Like, why they give me all that shit? I felt like something was coming. Oh, you know what? I fucked up. Shit. Wasn't I in there already?
You all right?
Yeah, no big deal.
Okay, so I got that one. Fuck, I gotta get this other one. Shit outside. Where is it at? Wait, what? Is it up there?
Leon!
Get the fuck out of here.
Leon!
Hold on, girl. Damn it, I gotta go back around. Shit, I didn't know I was gonna have that. Like, I need all three of those. I ain't even gonna cap. Okay, so I got that. I need to go back. Damn, I need to go back to the fucking dining hall, too.
That should do it. Come on.
Hang on.
I should have been checking the whole damn time so I wouldn't have to do go back and do this secondary shit. So it's saying the stuff is up here, right? Or is it at the bottom? The shit is at the bottom. I'm stupid. I'm fucking stupid. I literally was right there.
Skills.
Oh, it's just sitting there? All right, now let's fucking fully get the fuck out of here.
I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? Pleasant travels.
Okay, now. I was not.
Leon, the stairs.
Stay back.
What the?
No.
Run now.
I won't
Don't you switch me with her. Fuck! I'm terrified now because I know I can't do nothing with her. She ain't got nothing. This shit is bananas. The moment a gun gets taken away from you, how scary this game. Shit, there's the fucking rat I need to kill. Should I kill it? Can I kill it? I can't even swing, I can't stomp or nothing. Grab that.
Is that a clock?
So I can't, for the most part, I can't do shit with her. Is there anything in here that matches what I need to have? What is that? Let's try it. Whoa. I don't know. Now look, I know some of y'all like, man, this motherfucker, all he doing is Googling shit. Fam, look, y'all can judge me all y'all want, but I'm telling you right now, there is no video if I'm trying to figure this shit out. No? This is it. That was it. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I would have to make a separate clip of just me trying to figure this shit out, or a separate video of all the me sitting there going, don't, like the whole nine. It would be like damn near an hour or two video kind of vibe. Just by itself of me not knowing what the fuck to do. Oh, fuck.
Don't come any closer.
I'm going deeper.
I am done with armor.
And more armor.
Just say I was done.
This is a big problem.
This sucks.
Oh! More armor.
The heck?
Thank you, my love. Would you like me to make you something to eat? Okay, so that one's already in the right spot. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Okay. And then... No? Oh! This is gonna be a major issue, ain't it?
No, don't go out! Again! I've had enough of this!
Ah! Oh, fuck. I don't know what I'm about to get with him, dude. You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. I'm dead.
nights and stay still.
Fuck me. This is hella stressful. Fuck. The fuck? What kind of dance moves was they doing? Oh, they know I might die on this one.
Leon!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
Ashley!
No! That's a mob boss, too. That's a mob boss, boy. Ooh, that coffee she made was fresh. Damn, see, we 50 minutes in already. Like, I literally am like in a blink of an eye. Oh, boy, I swear they think they slick.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Thank you. Motherfucker.
Ada?
Look at her holding her FaceTime all sexy and shit.
Hey, Ada. Ada! Perfect.
Wait.
Same as ever.
This ain't good. Like, I need her to undo this. Fuck. Where am I supposed to go? I'm a bit lost on this one. Defeat the strong throne. Where's that rat?
Yes.
Too bad I can't grab that blue flame. Okay, that's the dude. Oh, shit. Gotta love it. What the fuck? Okay, I mean, oh, something right there. So she didn't make it in there. All right, I gotta go fight this merciless knight. Oh, merciless knight with the merciless day. And I still have. Let's just equip this shit. The merciless day. Something. Of course they give me shotguns. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Really? I don't even want to fight this dude.
Time to get medieval on your asses.
This nigga just straight up charged my shit. Okay, he's fucking strong. Absolutely strong.
There you go. you go.
I ain't got no more grenades either. Okay, so I'm stuck. Well, just get the fuck out of here then. Alright, so I got this dude out of here. Cleared out the library, but I got a shutter with the negative key. Did I get a key? Wait, what? Why can't I use that? Come on, man. Unexpected. Okay, so he took her back up here. Could have took her up the elevator or... Wait. I never went this way, did I? So I was supposed to get all the way up here and then C1104. Y'all some boy. Y'all full of shit. All right, let me save this before something happens. Okay. Library. No, that's going back down. Is there anything up here? Any pathways? Okay. Shit, what am I supposed to... Wait. What is that? So is this where I need to be, or is it the one at the bottom? Shutter with decorative keyhole. But where am I supposed to get that at? Only thing I could think of is that place that I just killed dude at. Like, I already killed him, though. Maybe I can craft a grenade. Damn, bro. I don't know. Fuck. It is right there. Man, only I could think of is this. If that don't work, see if I shoot those. God damn. So did I do this wrong? Like I was supposed to let him chase me over there or something and swing at them or what? Why wouldn't they let them in there? This is a joke, right? Fam, what in the fuck? Okay, let's just do this shit again. What is this thing called? I'm just looking to see how do I get past this, because something ain't mathing for sure. Damn. Oh, man. Looking at this, it looks like I fucked up. So apparently I was supposed to find a key thing with old girl, and I was supposed to get the keys and unlock all this shit. That's not good. That is not good. Wait, what? So I'm overthinking this shit. Am I overthinking it? What the fuck? Oh no. I don't like that. Shit. Y'all see how I just made a situation that wasn't even there? That's what I mean by me being scared and puzzles and shit like that don't mix. I'm I'm over here making up shit that don't even exist, bro. Okay. The womb is the key. Man, I would hate to have to be in this time frame. Or is that dude? Oh, I got a heavy grenade. You know shit about to go down. Look at this area.
Wow, you are really slacking on your pest control.
Is that the one I came up? I need to go down there, up that one. See, them shit scared my ass last time. I'm ready for you now. Something else back there? Still not ready? Damn, it was that many? Okay. Wait, what? So that wasn't the spot? I'm hella confused right now. I would have laughed if Fam was like, yeah, she gave us a little bit of trouble, but, you know, we still got those
There's
cheeks.
There's gotta be a way to lower that drawbridge.
Thank you. Whoa.
Great. There's two of them.
Oh, that's where it went. I got 21, so I didn't know there was a flash right here. So they basically magnets where if you don't kill them, you can't get through. I get it.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer!
You hurt!
Watch out!
continue. Do not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Please.
You sick!
No.
Aquí nos despedimos, señor Kennedy.
Wait, what? Fam.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
What the hell?
Gave up the ghost, huh? Talk about sticking the landing.
Oh, this ain't good. I gotta go in there. Fuck! Let's not make that mistake. Now this makes sense that shit. This would make sense that these are where these fucking monsters are from. Fuck. How much are they saying that's worth? 19 by itself? Okay. Fuck was that?
Give me a break.
Wait, what is that doing down here, bro? Honestly, in that.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff. Well done deserves payment in kind. I've got something new for you, mate. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Good instinct, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Anything else I can help you with?
Damn, a semi-automatic shotgun.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Yo, and that's a 9? I'm at a 9.6.
Difference between life and death. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
Okay, so I'm at a 9.6 right now. And how much is that? That's a 9. It's got 12 bullets.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Let's compare real quick. Are you sure I'm at a 6? Hold on.
I'll buy buy it at a high price. You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. If you want a fighting chance out there, this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Ah, it says 35. I kind of want to get to a 10. I mean, to a 12.
Why not try your hand at a new gun? Pleasant.
Wait, I can get blues now? Or is it tans I can buy now? I think blues is the one that I want to.
I got something new for you. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Stocking up while you can, wise choice. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. There you are, as you wished. Got a select comp. Back. Any welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger, ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Molding a weapon to suit your specific dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on for size. Wield it. Pleasant travels.
That's crazy. Alright, let's save this and then instead of 1:50, alright. We'll take a break and do another round. I'll catch y'all on the next one.